to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss. Well, I just might grow me some bees, but I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. Ah, but then on the other hand, I would keep the wax, melt it down, pluck the floss, and swish it around. Well, I'd have me a crop, and it'd be on top. That's why I'm moving to Montana. I'm moving to Montana soon. I'm gonna be a little floss tycoon. We'll be right back.
I'm gonna find me a horse just about this big and ride him all along the borderline with a pair of heavy duty zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand, but by myself I wouldn't have no balls, 'cause I'd be raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss. Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlighty night, a little tweezer glint, and then I'd get a cup of coffee. I'd give my foot a push, just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss bush. And then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn of Montana. Whoopie tie, yo tie, yeah.